County police turn out in full force after bones are discovered in Ryland Heights. Hopes for a new lead in the hunt for a missing Covington teen are dampened tonight. This afternoon, a few women with the Paige Johnson search group followed a tip to this vacant barn. In a crawl space below, they found a bone. Investigators were able to get to the hard-to-reach area and determine the bones are likely animal, not human.